And so I went to Sweden, then I went to the UK, and I went to Cornwall and Devon, which had a relationship with Fundo, which was the National Fire College in Sweden that Mr. Bergstrom was at.
That must have been surreal. Anyway, was that your first international travel for career?
That was my first international travel for anything in my life.
That must have been exciting.
I've been to New Zealand, but that's like another state of Australia anyway. Yeah.
You know. That's your big drive.
So, and that was to play football as a 10-year-old. But so I started saying, well, what do I do now? So I contacted Paul Grimwood out of the blue. And this is the nature of Paul Grimwood and the type of man that he is and just the incredible person he is for the fire services all around the world, let alone the UK. But I just contacted him cold and I said, look, I explained who I was and I said, I've read your book. I now have the opportunity to go to Sweden. Who's the best in Sweden? Who should I see? And he said, well, you should see Nils Bergstrom, Mr. Bergstrom. And he gave me the introduction and I contacted Mr. Bergstrom.